2012, 2014 Honda Civic. We are looking for the crank sensor. This 1.8 liters engine. So to find the crank position sensor, you have to go under the car. Locate where the starter is. Right there is the starter motor. Under the starter motor, you will find this cover right here. Okay, so you have to remove this bolt right here. Okay, loose this other bolt right there and pull down this little cover, and then you will find the crank sensor. Okay, this is a 10 millimeters bolt to take it out the crank position sensor. Alright, thank you for watching. Automotive Diagnostic Pro video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.